I'm with Alan today in the pits, and he's brought along something very special that has been included in the F40 parade today. What is this baton and what's he doing here today?
Very simply, it's the handle of a stretcher from Camp Bastion. It's been used in active service to carry people wounded to medevac situations. It's got a message in it, and this message has been described as fast becoming a national symbol of conscience for the armed forces, their families and friends.
Brilliant. So all the way from Camp Bastion to Silverstone, and obviously the Ferrari Owners Club are very proud to support the army and this baton thing. How long has it been travelling around the world? It's been to some fantastic places.
Yeah, nearly 3 years now, and it's been as far as north as it can go, North Pole. It's been down to almost the Antarctic with me, to the Falklands. It's been across America, and it's got lots of places to go yet.
Brilliant. So it's a brilliant awareness, and we're very proud to have it go round in an F40 today, this iconic event. Thank you very much for bringing it.
Oh, thank you, Ian, and we're very grateful to Ferrari owners for putting this together. Thank you.
Thank you very much.